Hey everyone, welcome back or welcome for the first time if you are new. Today is Saturday, which means we're treating ourselves to another Write With Me video. This is the fourth virtual write-in video for my channel, and I'm thinking I will continue this series throughout the rest of the year. What do you think? Give this video a like and subscribe to my channel, and of course, let me know in the comments. I won't waste much time up front. This video is a body-doubling creative ASMR style video. We're here to work on our art and spend time with our muse, so let's hop to it.
We've got our teammate over here, so you can watch it. Don't worry, we'll Thank you. I'm a big fan. I think you're the first person who's actually wrote it.
Yeah. They have the, they're a, they have a whole game.
the first half of people. This is the second half of people. So all of these people are going to be meeting these people. They're going to be meeting each other. Theoretically, yes. Some of you can have more of a certain gender than others. But yes, we can. That's how we should do it. So that makes gender.
Person one gets this when they walk on first station. I Number you see, you go to your number.
Then you go to
number 4, 6, 7.
There's numbers for 1, 250.
That's
what we're doing. Have you seen that? It's almost impossible. We need so many hours. That's what we started doing at first. And the communication works. So like you and I would meet in station like in rotation one, and then we'd meet again in the fifth one. And then like you and her would meet again. So you have to keep checking and like changing them around and then checking if you move around. So that's why we move to
that. And that's fine. You will because it makes you more one. Yes, you'll go 7 times.
But it also takes some time, like the kind of group we need, right? So it'll take time, so it won't be...
That's fine, 7 groups. But yeah, like you said, these are, say, the green or that one's the purple.
No, all of these would have purple. I only have time for the happy. So I still need to do all of the...
Yes, you still do, you're taking the right to do it. Kakras, and then it's green, so now all will we manage...
Let me write that down. If there's not, most of the
Yom Shabbat. It's going to be 90%
less people that don't have partners is for us to book an actual device. each set in order. Because then there's going to be less of them that don't have a part.
Because then you have the one here.
No, they still will. Roast the main shift. Because the center people are all going to be okay. Because they have all the numbers, right? Because the beginning is just there.
I'm
What are we looking at? Do we look at tumor? Or do we look at tumor?
So in the level of the score, I have had 100 people come here and we have had 100
people come here.
So,
okay.
Okay.
Yeah. Tell them, see the closest room next to the house, two people join them.
Yeah.
Thanks.
there's not going to be another one of us here. And this person doesn't have anybody to meet at the same time. Does that make sense? We have to have a repetitive number here and a repetitive number here. Well, those are not the things you need. And you have to have, as a follow-up, you have to have two of each number. That's how you get it.
Thank you. Thank you. Кого нету, волнуйтесь на небо, идите, то есть. Сделайте шаг назад. Если на вашей станции никого нету, сделайте или шаг вперед, или шаг
назад.
И уже идете на следующую станцию по бумажке.
А то если сказать им,
не на следующую станцию по бумажке. Просто шаг влево или шаг вправо, а потом следующий раунд у них уже будет.
Да, я имел в виду, что сделать такой следующий шаг.
Вот почему я говорю важность, чтобы было как максимум усилий.
Вот он мне написал, типа, как он написал, и сказал,
что я не знаю.
Ты написал?
Кого я написал?
Макс написал. Тогда я еще не читала, я сказала, я тут
могу читать. А, ну, тоже. Вот, а. А сколько ты промучилась еще, чтобы
это? Это было готово, это я сделала, чтобы на две менялось.
Честно сказать, я не понял, почему. Ну почему именно как мы делали на
две? Потому что они вместе пробираются.
Я вспомнил эту проблему, что у нас в центре повторялись.
Точка, они не повторяются, это то, что важно. Мы чисто скажем, что они
все время.
Те, кто был, главное, чтобы не было минус. Вот если будет меньше, чем 300, то это людям будет неудобно. Если там 10 человек плюс, ты группу собрал отдельно. У кого нет листочков, соберитесь, мы к вам отдельно. Все. Для всех объявили, все пошли, подошло.
Второй пункт. Каждая буква.
All right, that concludes our session. Thank you so much for spending time with me today. Your company helps keep me accountable to my work. I'm curious, what did you work on today? Our time each Saturday is meant to inspire you to act in your creative endeavors, whatever that looks like. Outlining, pondering, stream of consciousness, staring at a blank page, it's all valid as long as you're spending time cultivating your relationship with your craft. Just so you know, it's very helpful to my channel if you let this video play all the way through to the end. If you watch the end credits, you'll see some important updates, my most recent book releases, the list of Patreon supporters, and an ad for Storyden Publications at the very end. Sometimes I slip a blooper or two in as well. Have a great day, and I'll see you again very soon.
Someday, Beetlejuice will light the sky, and I'll look up at it and think of you, my friend. And though you are far beyond my eye, the math says that I'll see you again. When Earth's reclamation is long past, and stardust makes up my mind, through supernova rumbles, our dark matter will be easy to find. Through all dimensions and with constellation closeness, even with thousands of light years in between, this non-binary system,
thanks for watching today's video. In case you haven't heard, I recently released a set of new and old short stories through Storyden Publications' annual thriller anthology, Distant Tales. This year's publication is titled Distant Tales, Second Chapter, and I would love it if you would check it out. I did the editing and formatting on this thing, and I'm super proud of how it turned out. And of course, it has some amazing stories that will definitely get your blood pumping for the holiday season. As a side note, if you're an author who's looking for community, guidance, or publishing services, feel free to check out Storyden Publications. I work with them as an editor and formatter on a regular basis, and the founder, Ty Jacobo, is a close personal friend of mine, and I really believe in what she's trying to do. Her goal is really just to make indie authors' dreams come true at an affordable rate with high-quality services, so if that sounds like something you'd be interested in, check them out at the link below in the description. Thanks, and have a great day.